folks, YouTubers, friends, and casual observers. We're in the marsh. We're going to set up our nesting tubes. Get a mallard ducks a place to safely lay their eggs and hatch them. First, we got to set the post. My post is a 7'1" conduit. Got my sledgehammer. I'm going to drive it in. In there about a foot and a half. Man, that's tough. Okay, here's my nesting tube. I practically made them custom to the pole, so well, that don't work the way I want it to. This shit is hard. Well, I got it up. Turned out to be a stress test. I passed. First one this spring. Well, my 1-inch post seems a little flimsy. What is in there? I'll come back with a hacksaw and cut it down a little lower. Make it shorter. Cut the stem that attaches to the nesting tube a little shorter, make it easier to get into the post. And in general, I think I've had enough. I'ma stash the ones in the canoe and go see if I can get a picture of a duck or two. Signing out. Hope you enjoy this. I did. Hey friends, YouTubers. Day two of our adventure of putting up the nesting tubes. Yesterday I tried to set the post with a sledgehammer. Today I got a pole driver. Let's see where it takes us. First I'm going to remove this nesting tube. Then drive the post in. Put this back here. So back in there. Get it set up nicely.